I'm not sure that John's work is really about diners. The diner is clearly the object of his affection. And I think that may be a particular point of inspiration for John, this sense that the commonplace, since it is the commonplace, is the thing that we all share and should be the thing that is most prized and most carefully preserved.
I saw in that his deep affection for the American people, our shared experience. What are the things that we've left behind that kind of symbolize where we've been and who we are?
One of the most fascinating things about John's work is the fact that he is providing for America's young people who have only known McDonald's, a glimpse back into America's past.
A lot of photorealism, you look at it and you kind of go, wow, I wonder how he did that. It doesn't evoke an emotional response, but I think one of the things that I liked about John's work was that it did evoke something besides nostalgia, just a sort of almost a tactile emotional response.
Because he is an emotional painter. He's an emotional guy, and he's an open person, and he paints what talks to his artistic soul.